standard as Miss Universe.
Oh, cool.
And in just a few moments, one of these three contestants will be following in your footsteps. Tall Goldhammer from the accounting firm of Ernst & Young has tallied the vote. All right. And you, finalists, it's time. I will now announce the second runner-up for Miss Universe is Venezuela. Congratulations, Venezuela. Only two South Africa and Philippines. Please come. Set the stage.
Gusto na niya ako, mami.
Both of you have worked so hard to get here, but only one of you is about to become our new Miss Universe. If for any reason the women is unable to fulfill their duties, the first word